the next award was introduced for the first time last year, and it is proven to be hugely popular with the voters. This is the Wildcard Dance Award.
Wildcard Dance of the Year. Hurts Like a Cha-Cha by Simon Ward, Daniel Trapanat, and Fred Whitehouse. Beautiful Wonderful by Debbie Rushton and Jani Toft Anderson. Clap Snap by Philip Sovriello and Rebecca Lee. Cowboy Country Yodel by Carrie Ann Earle. Shards of Glass by Carl Harry Winston. Sherry Baby by Janet Zenzenji. Time to Surrender by Rachel McEnany White and Simon Ward. Down on Your Uppers by Gary O'Reilly. Story of a Heart by Michelle Risley. And Ice Cold Corona by Pat Stott.
It's exciting. Go on, Richard. Okay, the crystal boot for the Wildcard 2017 is Hurts Like a Cha-Cha!
Right. Every now and then someone comes into your life that you look up to, you aspire to, and you want to be them, only on the dance floor. And this man and our brother who is watching right now from the Netherlands, Daniel Trapanat, wherever you are, thank you. These two boys have been two guys that I've, how many times have we messaged over the last few years internationally trying to choreograph together, we never could. I want to bring out a big special mention to Mark Consenza and Eve Yeaton, who runs the Windy City Line Dance event in Chicago. They put on this competition called Team International versus Team USA. Team International kicks Team USA's ass every time. Well, not every time, but we give it a good bloody go. But honestly, we get given 24 hours. We get given a song. We get given 24 hours to put a dance together. That was 3 months ago. To stand here right now getting this award 3 months later, and we put this together in less than 24 hours with two of my bestest friends.
Thank you, Simon. I'll keep it short. As you all know, I'm quite new to the social scene for the last 5 years, but I've also danced a lot of Simon's dances. So to get the opportunity, this competition brought it together to choreograph with him. And Daniel also, I know that you're not here. But it was an honor just to work with him to see what way the brain works. I know you all look at him and think the brain works in a whole different way. But we got to see a little bit more deeper into that when we were doing some stuff to the music and what way our hips were going to work and didn't work. So thank you guys. I got the cue. We'll go. Thank you so much. Hurts Like a Cha-Cha.
Well done. Congratulations, boys. Congratulations. Well done.